Hey there! Running into the 4011 error while trying to kick off Genshin Impact on your PC? No worries, I've got you covered in the video, where I'll guide you through the steps to fix this pesky 9011 error code. So, let's dive right into the solutions. Solution 1. Delete temporary files. First, search and open run. Then type this text and hit enter. Now delete everything from here. Then close the window, open Genshin Impact, and check if the error is resolved. Solution 2. Allow Genshin Impact through Windows Firewall. First off, right-click on Genshin Impact on your desktop, select Open File Location and copy the file path. Next, search for Firewall and navigate to Firewall and Network Protection. After that, click on Allow an App through Firewall, then change settings. Now click on Allow another app, hit Browse, paste the copied path and press Enter. Then double-click on Launcher, click Add, and make sure to check the necessary boxes. Now, do the exact same thing for Genshin Impact in the Genshin Impact game folder. Also, don't forget to pull off the same move for the ZF game browser program. You'll spot it hanging out in the plugins folder within the Genshin Impact space data folder in your Genshin Impact game folder. Lastly, click OK and restart your computer. After rebooting, check if the error persists. Solution 3. Reset network settings. Open settings and navigate to the network and internet. Click on Advanced Network Settings and then Network Reset. Click Reset Now and confirm with a yes. Reboot your computer and launch Genshin Impact. You should be able to play without encountering the 9011 error. And there you have it. Follow these steps and you should be good to go. If this video did the trick for you, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, drop them in the comments and I'll get back to you. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.